Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of fog.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, it makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
That must have been their ship by the reef.
Makes sense. Chinese talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Like I said, no sense of humor. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart.
Hey, come on.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me? Oh.
Shit. Sam, goddammit! Sam! Supply box. Oh, fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. that sad, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Huh. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way. Long way down. Damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. The toke. Where to now? It's not reassuring. Ah! That's not reassuring. Jesus.
Oh.
Ah. Refreshing. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Bad luck, huh? Yeah, poor bastards. Were you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there. Thank you.
Maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
One of them said, "What?" The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. You think the other one's alive? Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yes. They survived that direct. Keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
Thank you.
Hey!
We'll play rough.
I've got nothing so far. Found anything?
Nothing here either.
Wait.
Someone took him out! Someone's here!
Search every nook and cranny.
Hey!
Okay. Where to? This. Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns's crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Nathan, this way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way.
Musty.
Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. A crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just... enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.